Any contact from those battle satellites?
Negative, sir.
That's strange. Perhaps they've been abandoned.
Panye, Nikwara Kobolia, Kidogo.
Panye, Nikwara Kobolia, Kidogo, Kidogo.
Shields up!
Direct course. Primary shields are at 2-9, condition yellow.
What's happening?
Those battle satellites are opening fire.
Separatists? I thought we already dismantled all their defenses.
Transmission from the battle light incoming.
Not separatists. Hike.
Negemel Yaku, that's Swedish Yaku Sonte.
This is Padawan Daraka Shree of the Jedi Knights. Aradash is now a Republic-controlled planet. We demand that you...
Impossible.
Captain, get us out of here! Dive! From Master Windu.
Daraka Shree, you must find your master Volt Thersite, for he has gone rogue. When you locate him, do not hesitate to call on force. Master Thersite has become a deadly threat. He must submit or die.
Yes, Master Windu.
We're still taking fire from those bandits.
Are you?
If you succeed in this first field assignment, then you will have passed the trials of knighthood, and the council will consider your Jedi training complete.
Commencing atmospherics.
May the force be with you.
Plot a trajectory for re-entry.
Plotting. Complete.
We are out of firing range.
Not a moment too soon.
Put it over there with the others.
Officer, my name is Daraka Shree. I am a Jedi Padawan, Clarence 14G. I need a vessel to Vesper.
Can't help it. It's out of our jurisdiction. Bandit King territory.
This is a priority confidential mission.
This is just an outpost. We don't have the resources for your little cleanup job. Try the base at Sandwater. They got Sable-class tanks, troops.
I don't have time for that. I need your help.
No can do. Can't do it. All right. Going to the Badlands? Borders on suicide.
I'll be careful.
You'll be dead.
Next.
Hey, he's stealing that!
Under arrest for theft.
Theft? This jumper vest belongs to me.
Yours?
Yes. Ever since we lost our independence to the Republic, they've been seizing our property. We're left with next to nothing.
But the Republic has brought unity and peace to the galaxy for thousands of years.
Huh. Times have changed. Hold on. You don't have to pull me.
What do you want?
What
am I supposed to do, 2P? This is my first off-world mission, alone! Ah, yes, I know. The most talented Jedi Padawan in generations! Achieved one of the highest scores in the Trials of Knighthood. Blah, blah, blah. But how am I supposed to get to Vesper?
The radiant drone develops through the metastatic propagation of midichlorians in the host body until the original tissues are overcome and completely replaced by the symbiote turned parasite. A 96% correlation occurs between radiant doom hosting beings and submission to the dark side.
Yeah, this planet's changing fast, and none for the better. Ever since the armistice, high flew on types from all around the core worlds coming out here smelling money, trying to civilize this rock with their economics and calculations and scientific ways. Here. Hoorah. Now what in Sullis is that?
Mm-hmm. Still walk among us, but their fire has gone out. They have let themselves die one lie at a time.
Master, what's going on? I don't understand.
Nor should you. It is too much.
You're leaving the Jedi.
They are leaving me. Daraka, I have to go now. But I want you to always remember to follow what you believe to be right. No matter who opposes you.
Those duds belong to an old prospector. Died and left them here. No, it wasn't my cooking. He fell down a mine shaft. This ought to bring you back to life. Don't worry. You're in a tea house, not a saloon.
So busy.
This is still a frontier town, lady girl. Good people out here require something stronger than what my establishment offers.
This region seems overrun by temporary outlaws. How do you stay in business?
Some of these outlaws take care of me. Things are different out here, lady girl. Wouldn't expect you to understand.
So that means everyone must be at the saloon. I suspect that's where the constable drinks.
Constable's a droid, but you'll find him there nonetheless.
A Republic issue enforcement droid.
He was when they first delivered him here. You're welcome.
Hi, Tupi. I'm happy to see you, too.
Daraka. You were my pupil. Now you're a bounty hunter.
You left the order! You left me!
Do you know why I left the order?
Because you have the brain to do.
The disease that's turning you to the dark side.
No. I left the order because they commanded me to kill you.
Liar! The council would never tell you to kill me!
Didn't they tell you to kill me?
Come in. Are you there? not me that has the radiant doom. It's you.
Oh!
Now the truth hits you with full weight. The Gilded Republic is rotting from within. Its vaunted democracy sold piecemeal to sycophants and leeches. And the so-called defenders of governance, the Jedi, preserve their tenuous power with a practice that amounts to little more than ritual sacrifice.
You saved my life.
It's over, Thersite. Submit to the dictate of the Council.
No!
I don't think you understand the gravity of your decision. We cannot allow the Radiant Doom to exist. Leave this to me. Justice has been done. We have made the order safe yet again.
No. You've done just the opposite. The Jedi are dead.
Let her go.
But what about...
Daraka Shree died today, fighting bravely for the Jedi, along with her master, Vol Thersite. Understand? No one fought more gallantly, nor won more honor for the Republic. May the Force be with us.